Children, in the video, as I have explained you earlier, that in grammar, every concept has some rules. When you must be remembering, when we were doing proper nouns and common nouns, I explained you that there is a rule of differentiating between proper noun and common noun. How do we differentiate that? That proper nouns are always written with capital letter. So, they are the proper nouns, so that we can differentiate between proper noun and common noun. Now, when we were doing the concept of a and an, then also there was an rule of using a and an. First rule was a and an is always used for the singular person. When we use singular, when we talk about singular thing, one thing, then we use a or an. And second rule about a, using a and an is we use a before the word starting with a consonant, and we use an before the word that starts with a vowel. Now, in the same way, there are some rules when we change the singular noun into plural noun. There are lots of rules in that. In the same way, children, while changing the adjectives into comparative adjective, and there are two kinds of adjective. First is comparative adjective, where we compare two things. As I explained you earlier, when we compare two things or two persons together, then we say comparative adjective. And when we compare many things or many persons together, then we use the word as superlative adjective. And in comparative adjective, we use ER at the end. As I have already explained you, that we add ER at the end of the adjective to make it comparative adjective, and we add EST, to the adjective to make it superlative adjective. Now, children, there are some rules for adding ER and EST also. Now, let's see what are those rules. Now, first thing is, in some of the adjectives, while we add ER and EST, we double the sound. We double the last letter. Like big, or big, fat, or dim. Now, in these are all adjectives. Now, in these adjectives, we double the last letter and add ER to make it comparative adjective. Like this, bigger, big becomes bigger. We double the last consonant and add biggest, add double GEST. Then fat becomes fatter and fattest. Now, children, dim becomes dimmer and dimmest. Now, there is a rule. Why every word is not doubled? Because there is a rule for this also. When you see a word, the adjective, you will see first letter is consonant, then vowel, then again consonant. Have you understood? The first letter is consonant plus vowel plus consonant. Means first the word is starting with a consonant, in the middle there is a vowel, and again it is ending with a consonant. Then in that case, we always double the last consonant of the word to make it comparative adjective or superlative adjective. I hope it is very clear. The rule is given in your book also, but then too I've explained you and I think it is very clear. Now there is one more rule about adding IEST or IER at the end to make the words comparative or superlative. Now children, I have explained you when you were doing the singular plural, the words that ended with Y followed with a consonant like cherry. You remember? Cherry word was there, then pony was there. The words are ending, these are nouns and these are ending with Y. But there is a consonant before the Y. Okay, so what do we do for changing these words into plural noun? We remove this Y. We remove the Y at the end and put IES to make it plural. Isn't it? You remember that? In the same way, there are words ending, the adjectives ending with Y. The adjectives that end with Y, like lonely, then dirty, then pretty, then lonely, lovely. As you can see, these words are ending with Y and there is a consonant before the Y. Now, here also there is a consonant before Y, so we will remove these Y. We will remove these Y at the end and add IER to make it comparative adjective, and like this. Lovelier, and it will become loneliest, IEST. You remove Y and in comparative adjective you add IER, and in superlative adjective you add IEST. Instead of EST, you add IEST to make it superlative adjective. I hope it is very clear. Pretty becomes prettier, becomes prettiest. Then lovely becomes lovelier and loveliest. As you can see that I have removed Y and put IER to make comparative adjective, and I have removed Y and put IEST to make it superlative adjective. Now children, there is one more example, one more rule of making the changing the words, the adjectives into comparative adjective and superlative adjective. Now there are some adjectives which already end with E, which already end with E, like I'll tell you, large, then large, then wise, then wise, then safe. As you can see, these words are already ending with E. For making these words into comparative adjective and superlative adjective, you just have to, E is already there, you will just add R to it to make it comparative adjective, and here you will add just st to make it large. Large is already there. St to make it superlative adjective, like wisest. Wise is already there. St you will add. Then safest. Safe is already there. You will just add st to make it superlative adjective. I hope it is very clear. When the e is already there in the word, at the end, when there is e is already there, then you add only r to it, and and here you add just st to make it superlative adjective. I hope all the rules are clear to you. You will complete your work in your workbook, and I will provide you the PDF of the same. Thank you.